Hey, welcome to the Bay Window Videos Revisited Timer Started. This is the deal with Bay Windows. It's been working with the program 7 years. I haven't used a cheap bay window for the last six because they don't work right. So how do I build my bay windows? And I might go ahead and revisit the cheap bay windows later. But how did I build this bay window? I think it's pretty easy. You can see how it is right here. I actually, you know, it's on a slab, and I want a bay window right here. So I built three walls, you know, I raised the floor up. The floor is raised up a little bit, it's raised up a little bit. And if I look at the, raise it up, okay? And then I simply put an opening. This is a pass-through right here. That pass-through creates the opening. Now you're going to say, well, why don't you just go ahead and make that wall invisible instead of putting a pass-through in there? Well, if you do that, the wall becomes invisible underneath the bay. So your elevations, you don't see the wall, so you got to use the pass-through. Now, the reason I'm doing this again is because I thought this was fixed, right? I hadn't noticed this issue right here where you can see the framing members are sticking through, and you can see what the framing members are sticking through here. Here's a post. Man, why isn't that post sitting on the ground? I don't know. Oh, bottom. Oh, I know why. Because minus six. Because this is a sunken floor. That's why. Yeah. So anyway, that's not a big deal. Perry. Hey. Where is it? Isn't that interesting? It didn't go. Why didn't it go down? I mean, it's showing it going down, isn't it? Is that a bug? It's going all the way down to the ground, but it doesn't. How about if I do this? Oh, the color's... Why does the color stay there? Oh, now it's fixed, I guess. Anyway, sorry. So if I want to take a look at the inside of this, what does it look like on the inside? Now, there's a couple issues with this besides the glitch on the exterior elevation. It's back to I want elevations to auto-update, and I don't want to go in there and edit the layout. And obviously, in this particular case, I'm going to have to. And this, okay, there you go. And see, it's actually a room I created in there. For this bay window, it's actually a room. And so with the room, you automatically get I gotta get rid of that molding, okay? I gotta get rid of that molding, the base molding, because it's a room. Oh, I swear to God, man. Sometimes this computer's fast, and other times it's not. And so now I just get rid of the carpet and put drywall on there. That's what I'm. Or I could have. Oh, the computer's overloaded. That's part of the reason, because I'm recording a video. So that's what's going on. But the problem with the method that I'm using here is you don't get a nice sharp corner right here. You see this? In fact, this leads me to the video I just did, and that was multiple wall layers. You got to keep the same amount of wall layers. See how that stucco is showing through right there? Suppose I take... hang on a second. I'm going to redefine my exterior walls as U, wall type, define, insert, 0. Watch this. I'm going to get rid of that stucco, I bet. I bet I get rid of that stucco. See that little stucco popping through? You can see the stucco popping through right there. At this minute. It didn't work. It didn't work. I thought it was going to work. Define. It's got the same number of layers. It didn't work. I wonder why. Oh God! I gotta buy a clean. I gotta go to. Sorry. Oh, forget it. That's what's screwing up right there. Maybe I should put a piece of casing on this thing, huh? Or a frame, casing. Don't suppress the interior. 0 reveal. Width is Can I make with this point one? Depth is point one. I don't know. I don't know. I'm trying to cover that up. I don't know if I will or not. I don't think I will. I cover it up. There it is. Check that out. I got rid of that stucco popping through because I put casing in there, and that casing, I guess, is, I don't know, but it is what it is. Fuck this goddamn motherfucking computer, man. Sorry, guys. So I just cleaned that stucco up right there on the look. Okay. So here's the question: is why am I getting that framing showing through? Do I need to resize this opening a little bit? You think that's going to get rid of that stuff? I can't work like this today. Nope. It's not the opening that's causing that problem. Chief, fix this, please. Right here, when my bay went. I mean, is this that? Suppose I make this U a structure floor 0.25. That's not going to work very well, though, because now I don't even have much of a seat or anything, is it? Yeah, see, now that thing got smaller, but so what do you do on the bottom? I mean, I don't have a seat anymore, and this is really kind of important when you have your sections and stuff going through there. I minimalize that. How about if that goes through? How about if this wall goes through? U structure through. You think that's going to fix it? I got to go through CC Cleaner, I guess. No, it's still a problem. So anyway, it's still a problem. So I'm going to get rid of this thing right now, and I'm going to do Chief's Bay window real quick. Control new. The reason why I don't like Chief's Bay windows is because if you want your bay window to have a different material. The walls of your bay window to have a different material than your other walls, you can't do it. I think they take on the material of, let's see if I can put a bay window in here. Bay window right there. And so how does Chief build it? I mean, do they do it differently than I did it? I mean, isn't this essentially the same thing? You know what I'm saying? Okay, now that's Chief's Bay window, right? And they've taken on the material of the siding, but I want that to be stucco, say. Okay, now that looks pretty good. Chief's looks pretty good. It's nice and clean. It's better than my deal. But suppose I want that to be a different material. Can I do that? I think I can. Where's my library? I think I can actually, because you can paint exterior walls. Oh, here's my library over here. Materials are materials, colors, bump. Okay, so I want this to be this color. Okay, I can change that material. That's good. That's one reason why you want to use the paint dropper, I guess. Can you explode this bay window? Nope, you can't explode it. Can you change the wall types? You can change the windows by tabbing. Click the bay window. You can't change the wall type. Suppose it's just aluminum frame. You know what I'm saying? How do you do that? How do you change the thickness of that wall? That's why I don't like this. I can't explode it. I can't do – I mean, it looks nice and clean, but you don't get any framing for it. Watch this. If I set up my framing, automatic, Timer done. Oh, it just takes so long. He's, you. No ceiling. Oh, wow, that's weird. Excuse me. And you want to soften in there? You can get a soften in there, I guess. See, Chiefs looks good, and you got a nice clean corner right there. Where's mine done? But I get framing. Does Chief give us framing for that bay window? Oh, actually, it does. It does give us framing, but it doesn't give us thick. I mean, you know, you have 2x6s under here or something to support that, don't you? Okay, make a ceiling assembly. I don't know. How do you finish off, though? The band? But I don't want it to have framing because this is just a. Anyway, you can get my you get my issue with that, I think. Was there anything else I was going to talk about on this? Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Doesn't have component windows. What's that give me? Oh, it doesn't even have windows anymore. I don't get it. What do you mean it doesn't have component windows? Oh, no trimmers for components. No framing between components. Oh, there you go. That's something, I guess. But I still can't control the thickness of the wall. Right? And I can't control my, I can't control if I cut a section through there, I don't get any, I don't know. Should I rethink this? No, just too many. Pick your poison. There you go. In fact, look at this framing right here. That's a little screwed up there. I mean, that framing right there done. I bet if you had a sloped ceiling here, I bet those plates would pop through the ceiling. I bet those top plates would pop through the ceiling. In fact, let's take a look at this thing real quick, like this. I don't know if I had the same problem with mine or not. Framing FRA walls. Let's see if I get the framing popping through. Yep, there it is. There's the framing popping through. Anyway, that's it. Got to get to work.